embarrassed to announce this next song because it's I wrote it when I was 16, and it's now a grade 3 saxophone piece. I think last year the Royal Associated Board downgraded it to a 2. But I'm gonna play it like a 4. This is a song called Ali the Wallygator. And used to play it a lot when I was younger, so we're gonna revisit it. I'm not gonna use music, of course, because it only has 2 chords. Grade 1 and grade 2. So here is Ali the Wallygator with an introduction that was never recorded on any album. I think I've recorded this maybe 3 times, 4 times. But this intro is unique. First time, premiere. Song from 1985 or 6 with a little introduction that's never been heard before. And Gwilym likes the introduction, so it must be worthy of something.
I'm not sure about the rest of it, but
the rest of it, I don't know. Anyway, Ali the Wallygator.
Mm-hmm.